where we find ourselves kind of northwest in Cameroon, which even by Cameroon standards is pretty remote.
There's unchanged wildlife areas. Nothing's been fenced, there's no barely any roads. The wildlife that is here has always been here for generations and generations.
It's not as scary as it looks, it's shallow here.
Switch off the light, please.